When teenagers get their driver's license, safe driving is also based on good decisions.
No, I
don't think we should. This looks really deep. It just doesn't look very safe. It's just not the right thing to do. It's not safe. I'm not going to take that kind of chance.
Keep in mind that even a foot of water can lift and move your car.
And flooding does happen. Good decisions mean safety for you and your passengers.
Secure Living brought to you by the American Martial Arts Institute.